Hey everyone, this is Manly Badass Zero, and welcome back to 1bitHeart. Previously on 1bitHeart, we got introduced to our main characters, and then we went around town just talking to people and wasting time before getting on with the main story quest. Let me just go back. Brother, I went outside and talked to people today. Remember that 1%? Oh, it's actually less than 1% I mentioned. Wonder if she's a hacker. We are going around introducing ourselves to people. It is an indirect way of getting close to them and hacking their phones. Residents of this town! Unless they're connected to Orca. No problem. So what's up? Move to the city. Cool soundtracks are playing. Well, let's just pursue it. Push the subject. Foreign girl. You should be able to say the word Orca. Oh no. The original was probably in a Japanese. It was probably a Date. Can borrowed. Abunai. Mm. mystery deepens. It's more like a hoodie than a collar. Arigato a lot. I haven't checked this in a while. Friends. Failure. Hacking. Still talking to each other for that, rather than actually talking to each other. Orca? Shark? How you doing? Maybe he's the hacker. Could just be a simple plot. Smell you later. Maybe he's being controlled by the hacking. Persona Days X. Yeah. Shin Megami Tensei. It's kind of like a mix of things. No. Ghost in the Shell Days X Persona. That's what I'm gonna call this game. Oh, and dot hack. World. Maybe this is a virtual world. If people appear as numbers to him and he say, well, the programmers... Power symbol. You can read my mind? Student mutters up to. Let's go. To the tower. Another character. The cast is growing. Nail person off. Light had the whole theme about lies being devoured by them in their past. Alice Mare had one about your past also, some kind of overall theme. And the lack of love. This game has a whole theme about... initially about friendships, but it seems like there's some other stuff going on. And at heart, all these games are actually the same structure. They're played differently, and the characters are completely different, although some are similar. But the main kind of detective structure is there in all of them. It's just one was framed as going into their past and memories and mind. The other one was framed as finding the lies in RPG battles. And this one's framed in little friendship minigames and Twitter. Everyone's infected with a virus. Spread for the pool water. The virus is probably what's causing the crash in the people. This really is a detective game. So this is not a friendship minigame, it's just an overall minigame. Objection! I don't know. Hold it. I'm liking this game, actually. In a weird way, it's better than Light. Because Light had the RPG battles, but the RPG mechanics were so bare-bone. It was just like basically an extension of the story, almost. This one pretty much embraces its visual novel roots and goes towards the Phoenix Wright route. Not as much gameplay as those games and those styles so far, but maybe when we take the series as a whole, since it's episodic, it'll be different. Stop there. We've solved the case.
No.
Very important. I'll leave a note in our inventory. I wonder if we'll switch characters throughout this series, or if we'll stick with the main ones. My red-haired guy. What guy who thinks he's an alien? Yeah. Alright, let's kick up the minigame. Hopefully she's not infected. Let's move forward, guys. It has to be a process. Hacking frontier virus we can wait. Let's go with this. Are you being hacked right now, or do you just really like aliens? Sports. So I guess I'm trying to fish out the hacker when the personality switches or something. So this is like a weird cross-examination to test his memory. That's a little odd. It seems fine so far. So far, so normal. Orca. Objection! His nickname is Orca. Only the foreign girl calls him Orco. This time when it like his appearance.
Soda.
Aww.
Mm-hmm.
Hold it. You're guilty. You're not Shark Boy. Well, time to get my rave on. A little more industrial than ravey. You can't hack her. She's not connected to the internet. Apparently you can, actually. It's See? See? Up, down, down, see? See? X, C, right, see? What happened to the guy with the industrial music? Just a day ago, I was a normal neat. Now I'm some kind of elite hacker. I dumb bad hackers. Of friendship. I see what you mean. Orcas are actually a type of dolphin. They're not whales, so he's not far off. Well, they're porpoises anyway, but... we've solved the mystery! Time to report back to HQ. Come, Watson. Stupid notes you wrote on yourself came in handy. In a world where we can visualize things and hack people and appear anywhere and everything, he has to write himself. Basically, this translates into, you have to do a bunch of gameplay elements again. So caught up in the mystery. Are you the embodiment of the master program? So, what's the big twist? Well, not the past, but the future. Fashion went kind of neo-Victorian in the future, huh? I knew it. True face of evil. Wubstep.
Oh?
Let's see. The one on the far right looks kind of like the guard guy. One of them is probably Redhead Shark Bro. Who's the second one? The waiter guy? Could be a new character. Oh, yeah, it's the waiter guy. I'm gonna have to go through and look at the portraits and the credits and freeze frame it. I'm pretty sure they revealed the villains are right there. Also, that animated opening was amazing. For what this is, anyway. So this is actually Terminator. Go around making friends. Exactly. Perfect.